only on the deck block, so we can avoid running around.
Mark Twain!
Mark Twain is not just the name of a railroad or a great American author. It also means the water here is two fathoms deep. That means it's safe enough for us to proceed on our steam-powered journey along the rivers of America. On our trip, we'll visit the magnificent Columbia on the Great Northwest, the graceful Missouri on the windswept plains, and the rugged Rio Grande along the border of Texas and Mexico. I'll be sure to point out interesting sights along the way, and even tell you about a legend or two. We begin our trip right here, right in Mississippi, heading south and ending up down in New Orleans.
Taking in the breathtaking beauty of the
river, the majestic trees, the stunning rock formations, the cascading waterfalls, the moose, deer, and elk along the banks. It's all so magnificent and so peaceful.
Heading back into civilization along the Rio Grande. Off in the distance,
are the towering buttes of Big Thunder Mountain. Rumor has it that the railroad built to haul gold out of the mountain has been seized by supernatural forces. And they've turned the mining trains into the wildest ride in the wilderness. Of course, that may be just another legend of the river. Just ahead is the frontier land, where our journey ends. On behalf of our entire crew, I'd like to thank you for booking passage on the Mark Twain Riverboat. At this time, we ask that you prepare to disembark. If you're on one of the other